Hey guys, it's me, Fearful Car, and I have something to discuss about chipotle guacamole. So I had a chipotle for lunch today, not even 4 hours ago, and this is what the guacamole looks like. Oh my God! What are you doing? It's It smells like celery. No, that smells like broccoli. Mixed Brussels sprouts with the celery mixed with zucchini. Chipotle. Let it last for 2 hours. What are you doing? Anyways, let's check out the chips. Fine. Shout out to wear my AirPods. Shout out to Felipe. He was the guy who did Hello, Stupid People. And yeah.